Hello, this is Mr. SethLMG, and today I have a couple questions for my viewers. First of which is, do you want me to continue uploading in 1920 by 1080 pixels, or full HD for those not very tech-savvy people out there? Because it does take time, well, not too long, a couple hours, but yeah, if you actually are enjoying the 1080p, then yes, just say, comment, I want you to keep 1080p. If you don't want me to continue uploading in 1080p, or you don't watch it 1080p and don't see the point of me doing that, then just say, I watch it at this resolution, blah blah blah. I'm going to upload in 720p minimum anyway, so if you want, I can upload at 720p by default only. Also, when I cut in between two different scenes, do you want me to add these sort of fancy transitions in between, which you should have seen, and or do you want me to cut like this, and like this, which doesn't look as fancy? And finally, is there anything else you'd like me to do, like play another game, make something in Minecraft, upload more videos of this or that? I know I'm going to be starting to play Assassin's Creed soon, Revelations, and I have a couple redstone projects I'm working on. I actually have a couple redstone videos that I should be uploading in the next week or so, after I finished uploading everything else, but yeah, expect that. And yeah, this has been Mr. SethOMG, and subscribe, like, and comment on what you'd like me to do.